Clove hitch. Take the working end, pass it around the object, over itself, back around the object. Pass the working end under the standing part that crosses the object there, and you've got a clove hitch. To make a constrictor hitch, you take a basic clove hitch and pass the working end through the first loop that's created by the standing end, first wrap there. Snug that down, and that'll stay even better than a clove.